In today's tutorial, we are going to learn how to install Rocket plugins on Unturned servers. From this, you will be able to add important features such as kits, TPA, vault, moderation tools, VIP ranks, and much, much more. So let's get started with the tutorial. Now, before you begin, you must have Rocket installed on your server. Rocket does usually come pre-installed on all game server hosting providers, but if you don't have it installed, all you have to do is copy it from extras to modules and restart the server. If we go back to the console and scroll up a little, the Rocket commands should have loaded already. The next step is to find the plugins. You have to go to RestoreMonarchy.com and check out the plugins page. From this tutorial, we are going to use the Airdrop Manager 3, but obviously choose the one that you wish your server to have. After that, all you have to do is download the plugin, and something that I really like about this is that over here, there are full detailed descriptions on how you can use them. So if you have any questions, you will find your answer here. You do have to be careful when it comes to unknown sites or developers, because they may contain backdoors or critical bugs which can be really harmful to you. We only can guarantee the safety and quality of plugins downloaded from our website RestoreMonarchy.com. Some other websites that I recommend that you can also find plugins include uedit.co, unturnstore.com, imperialplugins.com, and fplugins.com. Uedit.co does have a browser of all the plugins from the sites in one place. The next step is opening your file explorer and go to downloads. Then you would need to extract the files from the zip files. After that, a new window should pop up with two folders, plugins and libraries. From there, you open the plugins folder and go to the browser and server page. From the console page you previously opened, go to File Manager and click on Servers, Unturned, Rocket, Plugins. From there, you drag the plugin.dll from the extracted folder to the plugins folder in the File Manager. Don't forget about libraries either, so go back to Library folder and you should see oharmony.dll. From there, go back to the browser and go one directory back to the Rocket folder and then enter the libraries folder. From there, drag the oharmony.dll from the extracted folder to the libraries folder in the File Manager. You can now close the File Explorer window and go back to the console and restart your server. Once the server is restarted, you can see that Airdrop Manager 3 is loaded. In case there are some red error logs, this may mean that you have forgotten libraries, you would need to configure it first, or the plugin is broken, so you should report it to the dev. When you open the configuration menu, you should read the description of the plugin in case you don't know what the options mean. And that is how you install the plugins. The next video we will be making is a tutorial on how to configure plugins, including Airdrop Manager 3. If you do have any questions, please ask them in the comments section below, and thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.